Welcome to this tutorial from inquality. Getting started with ipDTL. Before you can use ipDTL, you'll need to sign up. Once you have subscribed, you can log in to start using ipDTL, and you'll see a message asking you to allow access to your microphone or sound interface. You can adjust the quality settings to high for fast connections or low for slow connections. Do this before establishing a connection. Now, select the device you wish to send your audio from. This will be your microphone or sound interface, and check that the audio to this device registers on the send level meter. Play the test tone and check that you can hear it in your headphones. The default input and output levels on your sound device can be far too high and cause distortion or clipping. Adjust the sliders in your computer's settings to an acceptable level. Unregistered users can connect to you by visiting the unique web address for your account. To allow connections to your account, enter an ipDTL login from an external account. This is the unique value they use to log in to ipDTL. This will add the user to your list of trusted logins. When a user from another organization adds your login to their external connections, you'll have the option to temporarily join their account and therefore connect with them. When you're done, you can return to your own account. ipDTL revolutionizes live remote broadcasting, voice sessions, and interviews. Go to ipdtl.com and sign up today.